It's a meta film, it's a total work of fiction. It just plays on truth, it's like a gossip magazine.
It's not a documentary, it's not a mockumentary. It's actually like just the most real action thriller that we could possibly make.
I think it's dark humor it has got. It's a thriller. It's emotional. It's drama. I think there are quite a few genres in this film, so I can't say it is one particular genre.
Once you come this side.
Avinash Sampath, he's now become a good friend. He had written this idea about this director who kidnaps the daughter of this film star. I felt that Anil Kapoor is actually kind of perfect. And it was just a little shot in the dark, and I went to him and I was like, would you be interested in doing something like this? And he said, so what's the story?
Worst day of your life. I said, that's the one line for me, yeah.
I just wanted to sort of like see what one does when you take like real people and put them into real situations. And you know, there was that feeling of like, is this, did this really happen? Like, did I miss something in the last 6 months?
Honestly, I did not know I would be shooting mostly half of the film.
Action!
Son, fucking brother, man. So I leave like a cheetah. I get 2 hands on the fucking computer, man.
This is Vikram Motwane, a crazy action guy. He just wants to like always outdo the previous action he had done. So if like Bhavesh Joshi ka bike chase, you know, he wants to outdo that.
He has to hold it. Otherwise the moment he leaves it, because the car's
but moves. His movies are gonna affect the steering. Then there's a moment where we say, go.
Made Anil Kapoor and the other guys chase each other through the city, in the train, in the slums and whatnot. Luckily, I said I'm supposed to be playing an unhealthy, addicted filmmaker, so I can't run that long. So I get left behind, so then I didn't have to run for 3 days.
Sapna sir is mostly like my first point of contact for everything.
तो जिस zoom position पे यहाँ पे थे उसी zoom position पे वापस आए.
हाँ, correct.
है ना?
Right now, what I did was, like coming inside a house on the ground floor, which is like this big, and there's so many people. I was just shooting with Anil sir or Anurag sir, so I just have to pan, or you know, just keep them in the frame. But right now, I was bored. There was Harsh, there was Jalal, and then I had to go upstairs, then again catch Anil sir, then again come back down, then we all go to the dining table section, and yeah, it was, I think, a 5 to 6 minute stay.
Good.
She's doing very good.
And that's the whole language of the film. You actually want it to be a situation where, you know, you can see the person who's shooting this in the background. You're not trying to hide the camera. The whole fact of the camera is actually like a part of the, it's a part of the narrative.
But sir, what do you think? This age, maybe you want to be a hero. Sir, wo, my name is Lakhan ka time chala gaya. Abhi ye, my name is Lakhan. Anil uncle ho gaye aap.
There is a perception of me, what I am, and not many people know what I am in real life. So I said, let me play the character of Anil Kapoor. Obviously, when you do any character, there are certain things, your personal characteristics come into that, and personal instincts and reactions and emotions and all these things, and your experiences, all these come, they come in the film. But somewhere I played, you know, I said, let me make this into a character. I mean, I played it that way, so.
It's like while writing the dialogues, I said, whatever that my trolls think about me and believe about me and write about me, I'll put that all in a dialogue. So that is me. People's version of me is the AK in this film. I hate acting. I think I'm the worst human being on a set when I'm an actor. I throw a lot of tantrums. I hate prosthetics.
Okay, move a prosthetic like a girl's.
I hate waiting between shots. I hate night shoots as an actor. I love night shoots as a director.
आँखों के लेज़र से कैमरे को ना उड़ा दूँ।
बहुत गुड, हाँ बहुत गुड।
Anil is amazing. He's just incredible. He's like a man in his mid-60s. He's just such incredible energy, passion, integrity. And he has ability to laugh at himself. And he's so grounded.
It's the rap for Anil, sir. And for Yogita also.
This is the fastest film I've ever done. In 21 days, we finished the film. And it was quite an intense scare. But it's done. It's over in 21 days.
Finally! Final!
He, you know, it's fun. He's an amazing actor, actually. He came to Bombay to be an actor. So it's easy. He's playing himself. He's very natural. It's been pretty easy, except when he keeps talking a lot in the second film to shut up. That's the only time that there's a problem.
It's a wrap! Yeah!